రాజ్యసభ సమావేశాలను ప్రత్యక్ష ప్రసారంలో చూద్దాం.
Whether they want to adjourn, no sir. If they want to adjourn, we will continue it in the next session, sir.
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Since the sitting minister, he has raised objection about the quorum. Let us adjourn it and let us take it in the next session.
That's it.
Let us take it in the next session.
Chairman sir,
हमारा ये कहना है
केवल रिक्वेस्ट ये है
केवी रामचंद्र जी को मैं बुलाना चाह रहा हूँ.
If you want to withdraw, it is up to you. As far as the quorum is concerned, आपने आपकी पार्टी के कितने लोग यहाँ पर हैं? If you are serious, and this issue is not raised by me, this issue is raised by the TDP. This issue is raised by the TDP.
के बारे में यार क्या हो रहा है? तो ये क्या बता रहे हैं? इतना नीचे ला
सर, last three times, one minute sir. Last three times, say a lack of quorum makes the private member bill being adjourned for the next week. Therefore, you adjourn it, sir.
Now we listen, sir. Ramcharo, you matter
last three times. We will continue it in the next session. Last three times. For passing a private member bill, it was adjourned because of lack of quorum. That is the precedent.
Excuse me, just listen to me, please. We are going to ring the quorum bell outside. So if the members are coming, I am going to wait for that. In the meanwhile, if you want to speak, you are allowed to speak on this.
Sir, by the August chair, sir.
हाँ, इनको नहीं बोलेंगे.
Sir, sir, let it be decided by the August chair, sir. Your Highness.
You are speaking?
No. Yes, sir. I have to speak. I mean,
you are speaking.
I must speak. Sir,
I have asked for if there is any members who want to come in, they can come in. I can't tell them to anything.
Oh, okay, yes. Sir.
You want to speak? Please carry on.
No, sir. The question of the quorum and voting, when it comes to that, when it comes to the question of quorum and voting, your kind self has to take a decision, sir. I am prepared to take it to the next meeting. Next, I mean, next whenever the private member bill comes, whenever private member bill comes next, because we didn't raise the sir, Treasury bench just raised this quorum question. I didn't raise.
Quorum bell. Bar. क्यों आ रहे हैं तो फिर ओके कोरम हो गया.
हाँ
कोरम हुआ क्या? और है और है घंटी बज रही है कहाँ है वो ड्यू टू कोरोना का वो लाओ कहाँ है कल के लिए कर देते हैं फिर लाओ मंडे के लिए लाओ ना
कंप्लीट होगा 3:30
एक और आए कितने हुए ये नो
22
22
फिर कोरम के अब आपके अंदर मैं बोल दूंगा और तो क्या बोलूंगा।
Honorable Vice Chairman, sir, now that
misleading. We never raised the issue of quorum.
You never raised?
No.
Who raised?
TDP member asking about your absence.
Any member can raise this.
TDP member.
Any member can raise the issue of quorum.
Yes. Let me clarify just a minute. Let me clarify. Any member can raise the issue of a quorum, and then the bells go out for 3.5 minutes or so. And now I found that there is no quorum. Another one member has come. How much count karo?
Two less.
Since there is no quorum, the house stands adjourned to meet at 11 a.m. on Monday, the 2nd May 2016.
సభలో కోరం లేకపోవడం వల్ల సభ సోమవారం 11 గంటల వరకు వాయిదా పడింది.